Well, obviously, this officer is facing much more serious charges, but this does bring up an interesting point about voting. Tonight, our research shows that what's alleged here could be perfectly legal.
He's charged with murder in Minnesota. Tonight, attorney Dan Helm claims former Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin also committed fraud in Florida.
This is an instance of voter fraud. And so when we see it, we need to recognize it. We need to call it out. Florida is decided by razor-thin margins. Every single vote counts.
Florida election officials confirm Chauvin is currently registered in Orange County. They say he took part in early voting in both the 2016 and 2018 general elections. Records show the disgraced ex-cop does own property near Orlando. Tonight, the question is, does having a house in Florida mean you're a legal resident, entitled to vote here? Helm, who's currently running to be in charge of elections in Pinellas County, says no.
Windermere's not his home, right? So he shouldn't be voting in our elections in Florida.
You're going to be looking at the totality of the circumstances.
Election attorney George Levesque says legal residency is not clearly defined in Florida law. It doesn't necessarily matter where you spend most of your time. And determining if Chauvin legally voted here, a court would likely look at whether he had a driver's license, paid bills, and claimed homestead in the state. His intent is key.
And it's going to vary from situation to situation. And really what they're trying to do is get to what is in the head of that person and what are they really thinking about where they intend to reside.
Tonight, multiple experts say it's unclear how a court would rule in this case. Much about Chauvin's voting record is still unknown.
And legal experts say it's possible to live in another state and still vote in Florida. For now, it doesn't appear that Florida authorities have enough evidence to support a charge. Derek Chauvin's attorney declined to comment. In the newsroom, Masa Saidi, 8 on your side.